back to the field. Two yards to go. I have to get some points on this drive and are in good position now to do that as they're in the red zone. He's brought down behind the line for a short loss. And there's a flag on the play. Will be a 38-yard field goal attempt. And it's up. Veteran kicks it through.
No problem for him. Whatever the situation, he'll approach it the same way. Cool and smooth.
The Lions are set to kick it deep. Decent kick. We should have a return. From the three. To the 20. Tampa Bay already leading in this one. Sends their offensive unit back onto the field. First and 10. Number 31 makes the tackle at the 37-yard line. And that's a gain of about eight.
And if you're in the back, you need to step up front. And if you can't hear it, then tell them to turn it up. What the hell are you waiting for? Everybody in here on the dance floor.
Two to go. They come out of the nickel. Dropping back, throwing. And he drops the pass. This defense, John, knows how to create a lot of pressure.
This defensive coordinator understands that pressure is the key to forcing the offense into making mistakes. If his players keep playing like this, he might be up for a head coaching job pretty soon.
Gets the toss to the right. Number 26 picks up just enough for the first. First and 10. The bats are lined up in an eye. Number 92 takes him down at the 41-yard line. That run won't move them far.
The lineman just failed to open up any holes to run through or give them room to work with.
Fifth play of this drive, about 8 yards. Get the call. Number 94 makes the tackle at the 47. John is still trying to move the ball on the ground.
This is a tough physical team that likes to run the ball in just about any situation. When you can run the ball consistently, it really wears down the interior line and helps to slow down those pass rushers.
The Lions come out in a nickel package. With the pass, he finds his man. Nice ball going to the air, and that'll move the chain. Seventh play of this drive.
Ball at about midfield.
On the call. Big pop that time.
Boom! That is big time football.
And that's a gain of about 8. One yard to go. Hey. only one man back. Number 26. Fumble. The Buccaneers recover.
Now this is how they teach you to tackle. Watch this one right here. Getting good tackling position, deliver a shot, and it knocks the ball right out of there.
Tosses it out to the right. He took a big hit and appears to be shaken up.
No gain on the play.
He'll try to pin them close to the goal line. They run a fake. Looking downfield, they turn the ball over on downs.
This kind of lead lets you gamble a bit.
Number six sends a man in motion. Passing on first down. With the throw. Incomplete pass. The pass was right there, but he couldn't bring it in.
He does a good job of using his speed and quickness to get open. The quarterback finds him with a pass, but you can't think about the defender or what you're going to do with it after you make the catch. You got to make the catch first, and then you think about the other stuff later. The defense needs to remember not to play too soft and give up big gains underneath. But they also don't want to play too tight and end up giving up a big play to set him up in scoring position.
The 30, number 32, records the tackle at the 20-yard line. And they go with a no huddle. Dropping back the pass on first down. Throws it, and he lets it slip out of his grasp. The quarterback thought he had that one.
You got to deliver the ball out there quickly, but it has to be catchable. You got to use some touch.
So it's second down now.
And here's a chance for the offense to make their move. The defense could be sending a blitz, so I'd go with something to my running back. A swing pass or maybe even a screen. If they execute, they could put this one in the end zone.
They give it to the halfback. Number 20 makes the play at the 17. Changing the play now. Dropping back. Gets rid of it. Ooh, that one will leave a mark.
He got popped. I'll tell you one thing. He's going to feel that in the morning.
Offside. On the defense. On the 20. First down.
This drive 9 yards away from a touchdown. Closing in. Throws it. Almost picked off. Dropped in the end zone, so the offense still has possession.
And that's the last thing you want as a defender, to have the ball go right through your hands in the end zone.
We're just about down to 1 minute. Nickelback in this time. Tosses it right. Good play in the backfield by number 47. Going to see something in the defense. Detroit calls a timeout. They have two left.
If they're going to get the first here, they'll need their offensive line to maintain their block and give the quarterback enough time to make a good throw.
Ball on the 15-yard line. And this is the eighth play of this drive. There's about 1 minute left. The Bucs come out in a nickel package. Gets rid of it. This one falls incomplete. Good defense down near the goal line.
The defensive coordinator believes in the bend but don't break philosophy. They'll give up some yardage in the middle of the field. When they get down near the goal line, they really turn it on and make big plays like that.
So this field goal attempt will be from about 33 yards away. And it's on its way. Plenty of distance on that one. Good kick. The Lions are now down by only a touchdown.
The Lions are lined up for the kickoff. Nice distance. From the 9-yard line to the 20, the 30, the 40, across midfield, the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, number 21 is in there for the score. Comes in to attempt the point after. The kick is up, and the extra point is good. The Buccaneers are ready to kick this one off. Not a bad kick. They'll set up for the return. From the 9 to the 20. Detroit needs two scores to get back into this one. We might see a quick pass here on first down. Ball on their own 29. Number 6 from the shotgun throws it. This pass is incomplete. The short pattern results in a dropped pass.
He had a tough time getting control of that one. It looked like the quarterback did a pretty good job throwing it. He just didn't catch it.
They'll have to move the ball downfield quickly through the air to try to score before the half. The Bucs come out in a nickel package. Gets rid of it. He finds his man. He was really hit hard on that play.
Yeah, you talk about your depleter. That's what happened there. He hit it loaded, and he got a depleter.
About a yard to go. Number 6, out of the gun. Number 6 sends a man in motion. With the pass, and this pass is completed. That little pass underneath will give them a fresh set of downs.
Yeah, what I like about this quarterback is how much he'll hit the receivers in the numbers. He puts a ball where either his guy will catch it or no one will.
With the throw, and he hits his target. And it'll be second and less than 2 following that pass for decent yardage.
I'll tell you, when you've got second and short, you can call just about anything and everything. Because if you don't get it on this play, you can always go back out there on third, and you still only need a yard or 2 for the first down. One thing you don't want to do when trying to get a late scoring drive is turn the ball over. They're already behind as it is, and they can't afford to be down anymore. So it's all about smart decisions by the offense.
He's going for it all. Incomplete. None of the receivers can come down with a Hail Mary.
This is where the defense needs to just play smart and not give up a big play. There's not a whole lot of time left, so they just need to prevent them from getting into field goal range.
Directing traffic. Throws it. He finds his man. They convert for the first down on that throw.
And they ran the perfect play to get those couple of yards. Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
Spike stops the clock. This is going to be about a 45-yard field goal attempt. And it's up. And so that kick is good. The end of the second quarter with the score 21-3.